They say, you're so lucky to have your siblings. They're so cool and stuff. I wish I had such fun siblings like yours. And every single time I'd say, take them, please. Take them far away from me, I beg you. Hold on. And they always seem to think I'm just pretending not to like them. Well, the reason they think that is because they only get to see the best parts of them.
Hey, what is this?
It's me.
Hey!
Where am I?
What the hell just happened?
Axel, what did you do? Why did you put on a bracelet?
Axel, how sure are you?
I told you, I saw the calendar. The house looks different. Dad, he looks young. What are you doing?
Oh, guys, wait, look.
You don't understand how much this affects things. We changed one small thing in the past. Now things will be amplified in the future.
Yeah, we get it. The butterfly effect. But we don't know what we've changed and what that'll affect.
Get out!
Mom, the heavens left this to me.
They didn't leave it to you, they left it to us. And I'm the oldest, so I'll look after it.
Guys?
Fix this. We need to fix the meeting between mom and dad. So somehow we can get them to call.
Yeah, that shouldn't be so hard.